After the war in 1945, Chuck Yeager transitioned to become a test pilot, playing a crucial role in the development of new aircraft and technologies. In 1947, he etched his name in history as the first person to break the sound barrier in level flight aboard the Bell X-1 aircraft, affectionately named Glamorous Glennis after his wife, despite enduring the discomfort of two broken ribs from a horse accident.